Ja.
Jawohl.
Die haben wir zwei auch.
We'll just take it easy then, mate.
I haven't even been on the dinghy like that for a little walk.
Just take it nice and steady. Don't pull off no low manoeuvres or anything like that. You'll be all right. Looks good. Yeah, so if that's what makes you feel comfortable, mate, enjoy it rather than stress yourself out over it. Yeah, it does. It takes the sensitivity away a little bit, doesn't it?
Yeah. First person view stuff.
Yeah, I've had a look at that. It's the price on some of it though.
I know, yeah. For the basic kit you can get for like 200 and something, 250 quid gives you everything, but I don't think it's that good, to be honest.
Yeah, like the picture quality, I think once you start getting out, like if you want to fly it out of sight, out of distance, you know,
yeah,
you have to get all the big aerials and everything for it.
I know they're doing like drone racing in the States, aren't they?
Yeah, I've seen that. They've been doing it for a little while.
Right.
And I was listening to something on the radio this morning actually talking about drones. I hate it when they call them drones because they're UAVs, but it's a quadcopter. But by calling it drone, it instills a lot of fear into the public, you know?
Yeah.
So, oh yeah, that bloke's over there flying a drone. Instantly, everyone thinks you're doing something wrong.
Yeah, I know. You know, there's a lot of stigma attached to that word. It's because of the attacks by drones in...
Yeah, they're strike drones,
in,
yeah.
In Iraq and that, yeah. Lovely and slow.
That's it, mate. Like I say, when you slow things down a little bit, when you get hiccups, they're at half the speed rather than twice the speed, so it gives you a little bit more chance to recover them.
Go on, the farms and try that.
Haha, nice. landing. Oh, shit. Oh.